I didn't dob him in. If you didn't speak so fucking loud to the point that everyone could hear him slagging somebody off at work, about somebody at work, it wouldn't have been a fucking problem. That was nice.
Oh my god.